Racing lessons, and so she has been given an award for an outstanding performance in Noom Racing.
Anita Wood Annas.
Annas is able to manage his time well when given any task. Keep up the good work, Annas, and he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in Noom Racing.
David
Anoluwakosi. Anoluwakosi is an amazing boy, and he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in. Congratulations, Dave.
Yes, and I must add that Dave Awe is our baby from Presh. He started with us from the Presh. Farouk,
as he is fondly called in class. He is the life of the class. Keep shining, Farouk, and he has been given an award for outstanding performance in literacy.
Dear Judy.
Judy is a happy child who loves to give a helping hand in the class. Keep it up, Judy, and she has been given an award for outstanding performance in science. Jalal is an energetic and helpful child who takes every assigned task very seriously. Jalal has been given an award for outstanding performance in numeracy. Congratulations, Jalal.
Tayo
is a princess at complimenting her friends and teachers. Do not lose this loving attitude, Tayo. And she has been given an award for outstanding performance in science. Congratulations, Tayo.
Father Iro Omobolaji BJ.
Omobolaji Father Iro. He expresses himself very well. He finds humor in every situation. Bolaji has been given an award for outstanding performance in cultural studies. Congratulations, Bolaji. Ayomide is an outgoing and friendly boy who enjoys his classmates' company. Ayomide has been given an award for outstanding performance in numeracy. Congratulations, Ayomide. Ikeoluwa is a friendly child, and she will always give her teachers genuine compliments. She has been given an award for an outstanding performance in literacy. Congratulations, Ikeoluwa. Adeduro Nathan has an infectious smile when he is being applauded for a job well done. Keep it up, Nathan. He has been given an award for an outstanding performance in cultural studies. Congratulations, Nathan.
Mesiga Ismail.
Ismail is the dancer of our class. Make any musical sound and you will see him dancing. Remain a happy child, Ismail. He has been given an outstanding performance in literacy. Congratulations, son. Osinachi, we call him Osi Bobo, can be counted on to give a helping hand around the class. He has been given an award for outstanding performance in science. Congratulations, Osinachi. Mirabel is a friend to her, and she's an amazing dancer. Do not lose your sparkle, Mirabel. And she has been given an award for outstanding performance in science.
Imagine.
Tame is a loving boy who has a charming smile and a kind heart. Keep being you, Tame, and he has been given an award for outstanding performance in numeracy. Tala is an enthusiastic learner. One would never have guessed that this was her first time in a school setting. Well done, Tala. And she has been given an award for an outstanding performance in cultural studies. Congratulations, girl.
Carlos Theresia.
Theresia is a sweet girl who loves to give gifts to her friends. Continue to be the giver that you are, Theresia. And she has been given an award for an outstanding performance in science.
Abdul Jalal
loves learning something new every day. Do not stop being an enthusiastic learner, Abdul Jalal. And he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in literacy.
My name is Leah.
Leah is high-spirited and full of energy. She is enthusiastic about every class activity, and she has been given an award for an outstanding performance in cultural studies. Congratulations, Leah.
Xavier
is a very creative pupil. He is the expert jet builder of the class. Do not lose your creativity, Xavier. And he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in art.
Oviogene
is a friendly child who loves taking up challenges. Keep up the good work habit, Ovi. And he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in science. Obololu, as he is fondly called, is a boy that is never afraid to speak his mind or ask for help. Keep being brave, Obololua. And he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in numeracy. Congratulations, son. Jaden is a pupil that enjoys a healthy competition with his friends. Keep it up, Jaden, and he has been given an award for outstanding performance in numeracy. Congratulations, Jaden. Babati, as he is fondly called, is a great reader and a fantastic friend. Keep being you, Babati, and he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in literacy. Demilade's growth has been very amazing. He is such a kind child with a charming smile. And he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in numeracy. Congratulations, Demi. Dawn is courteous and he responds appropriately when corrected. Keep up the good attitude, Dawn. And he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in science. Congratulations, Dawn.
Another fresh baby. Shreton Arnold.
Arnold is a good-natured and the law-abiding member of the class. Keep being amazing, Arnold. And he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in literacy. Congratulations, son. Mofara Tioluak, fondly called Farah, She loves it when you praise her for the effort she has put into her work. I mean, who doesn't? And she has been given an award for an outstanding performance in literacy. Congratulations, Farah. Adejoba is a very outgoing and outspoken boy who is never afraid to say his mind. And he has been given an award for an outstanding performance in literacy. Congratulations, Adejoba.
Favorani Prisha Mojetoluwa.
Prisha is an observant girl, and this shows in all that she does as she gives attention to details. You are amazing, Prisha, and she has been given an award for an outstanding performance in literacy. Congratulations, girl.
Uche Chikaima.
Chikaima is the loving and caring member of our class. Keep up the good attitude, Chikaima. And she is such a child that loves being creative. Well done, Chikaima. Congratulations.
Did you mention she got an award for that?
Yes.
For creativity?
Yes, she got an award for creativity.
What was in Yoel?
Yoel is an easygoing boy who knows and keeps all the rules of the class. And Yoel has been given an award for an outstanding performance in literacy. Congratulations, Yoel.
Yusuf Olajimi Jawad.
Olajimi Jawad is a loving child who will always bring flowers for his teachers. And he's our popular flower boy in school. And he has also gotten an award for an outstanding performance in literacy. Congratulations, Jawad.
So, thank you, Mrs. Johnson. Please help me thank Mrs. Johnson. And congratulations again to all graduates.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Odunaye and Mrs. Johnson. Please, I would like you to give them a round of applause. Please, let's give them a round of applause. Thank you. And also, I want our preschoolers to be applauded. Please, let's do that. Thank you very much. Up next is a poem presentation by the preschoolers. Of course, they are ready and willing to move on to primary school. So, please enjoy this wonderful presentation by our preschoolers. In the meantime, dear friend, please be reminded that you need to be at your seat at every point in time, please. Please. So that there won't be any form of obstruction, please. I can see some of us standing, coming forward. It actually causes some form of distraction, and even the children have been distracted, please. Let's remain seated. Let's remain seated. Like the promise given at the beginning of this program, that pictures will be made available to you, please. Thank you as you obey.
stage to share and make friends with everyone. From thinking from going outside the time and shine.
We played games and had fun, learning lessons along the way that grown in so many ways each and every day.
Thank you for being there.
being our role models, family. I would like to thank the staff of all of the preschool for creating such a welcoming and good environment for us to learn and grow. As we move on to grade school, we take with us the lessons we have learned in preschool and the friendships we have made. We are excited for all that lies ahead, and we will always be grateful for the foundation that was built for us in preschool. Thank you.
Thank you.
you.
All right, thank you, preschoolers. You are welcome to the big school. Please, let's give them another round of applause.
I feel good this morning.
Good morning, Mr. Chairman. Director of Education, Head of School, Principal, Parents, Teachers, Friends, Graduates. I feel highly honored to stand before you today. And once again, I welcome everyone to this year's graduation ceremony. My sincere appreciation goes to God and the privilege given to me to be head boy of this great school. As I walked into the school this morning, a feeling of deja vu came upon me. 6 years ago, I remember being nervous on the first day of school. I didn't know anyone, nor was I familiar with the surroundings. Today, standing on this podium, I can name everyone present here. You all are the reason I have many memories. Some bitter, some sweet, but none I will forget. The days leading up to this moment has been a time of mixed feelings and emotions for me, yet excited to move on to new adventures. Every day, I walk through the school gates with the feeling that I am cared for. Granville School is like a family with the presence of a huge sense of community. The opportunities that I've had at Granville have been phenomenal. To finish my primary school journey as head boy has been a dream come true. As head boy, I have had to learn to sometimes support others over my own interests, a lesson that will serve me well in the future. If there's one thing to take away from this speech today, please grasp every opportunity you have while at Granville School. If you are always getting into trouble and want a new start, it's not too late. Make that change and feel like you are becoming a better person. I honestly believe everyone has the potential to do what they want to do. If you think you are too small to be effective, you have never been in a dark room for mosquito. So make it happen. As for me, Granville has shaped me as a person. I have made so many friends, and I have been given amazing teachers, all of whom have influenced me in a positive way. 6 years have gone by, and I still love the school as much as I did on my first day. I am so grateful for teachers who have influenced me to be the best I can be. One of such teachers is Mrs. Odenemela. I remember I struggled with math in my early years. She would break down a concept to me like doing for 1 year and help me overcome my fears. Thank you, Mrs. Odenemela, for your patience and care. I will not forget you. Mrs. Ijo has guided us all through the years. I remember her warm smile on my first day at Granville and how she made me feel at home in a new environment. Her door is always open, always willing to listen, with a warm smile. Thank you, Mrs. Ijo. I feel lucky to have you as a supportive and caring principal, and I thank you for your visionary leadership. I am grateful for the many opportunities Granville School has offered me. Most importantly, I am grateful to have been part of such an amazing school, which has allowed me to make the best memories over the past 6 years. Class of 2023, we made it! I am going to miss each and every one of you. I would like to give you my sincere thanks for making the past 6 years of my life an unforgettable and magical experience. I have so many fun memories to look back on, and I am sure the same can be said for all of you here today. I am so grateful for the friendships I have made, the jokes we shared, the time we spent on the basketball and football pitch. Graduation is just to mark the end of our school life, and not the end of our friendship. It's been an honor to be part of this great school. Thank you to all the staff, parents, and friends. You have been great and have helped me to dream, believe, and achieve. I feel well prepared for secondary school. I end my speech today with the words of Martin Luther King Jr. You don't have to see the whole staircase. Just take the first step. So graduates, let's take the first step into a new adventure. class of 2023, say it with me, loud and clear, one last time. GVS! GVS! Thank you. God bless you. And may God bless Granville Schools.
Please, can we just do him that honor? Let's rise to our feet, please. That speech deserves a standing ovation. Thank you, Roland. I'm very proud of you. Thank you so very much. Thank you. You may be seated. Thank you so much. Now to cap it off, they're going to give us their last presentation in primary school. So please make welcome the graduating class of 2023 as they come up to give us their presentation. Thank you. Please, let's applaud them. One. Thank you so much. Yes, indeed, they are moving on with so much fun that they've had here. All right, up next, a time to reward, a time to honor deserving pupils. And this part of the program is going to be handled by no other but our own head of schools. In the person of Mr. Adeshina Okunobi. Please put your hands together for Mr. Adeshina Okunobi.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, the chairman, the director of schools, our special guest speaker. We've gotten to the point where we need to honor the academic achievers and the proud achievers of this set. To do that with me, may I invite Mrs. Adamela. Mrs. Odemila.
Please, you can do better. You can do better. You can do better for her. Thank you.
Congratulations to our graduates and to our wonderful parents. And I'll say a big thank you to our management team for giving us this privilege to honor this young lad. I want to also say congratulations to our preschoolers for a wonderful job they have done. One of them did ask me and said, excuse me, is today your birthday? And that's what we're doing in primary school, for them to be outspoken. Without wasting your time, I have an award for Super Scientist Award. You are, these ones have done good job. And this award goes to Temitorishe Okoturo.
Please, to present that award, let me quickly invite Mrs. Al-Ghazawi. Please come upstage, Mrs. Al-Ghazawi. Come up stage and present the award to the awardees. Thank you so much. Please come up stage. Temitorishe Okoturo Super Scientist Award 2023.
Please can we clap her? And the second award goes to Computer Wiz. And you will agree with me, indeed, she deserves it. And this award goes to Timilei Mustafa. Well done, Timilei. Your hard work has paid off. Congratulations. And this awardee is a recipient of two awards, Best Creative Writer and Math Wins for 2023 academic session, is no other person than Demilade Davis. Please can we clap? This is and Best Creative Writer of 2023.
Please let us celebrate our children. Let's celebrate them.
And the next award goes to Excellence Award in French.
can speak French fluently. Let's make welcome Roland Iyayi. Please clap our head boy.
After that service speech, please, we can do better for this, my son, Roland Iyayi, excellent speaker of French.
And the next award goes to music. Is for musical award, and this is earned by who? Jazar Abiola.
Jazar Abiola.
You agree with me that she merits this award. Thank you, Mrs. Agazawi. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, Mr. Agazawi.
And I'll make welcome Mrs. Adeyemo for the next presentation of award.
Mrs. Adeyemo.
Thank you, ma'am. This recipient is also receiving two awards. So this goes to Amazing Artist Award and Excellence Award in Creativity. No other person than Daniel Onaga.
Daniel Onaga. Creativity and amazing artist.
Congratulations, Daniel. The next award goes for Excellence Award in Theatre Arts. And the awardee is Annabella Adeyemo. You agree with me that Annabella is very outspoken, and give her any presentation at any given time, she's ready to deliver. The next award for Super Readers Award, we have Kikinyi Foluwa Okewale. The next is Excellence Award in Handwriting. This young lad has a beautiful handwriting. And this award goes to Amin Kaur.
Amin Kaur.
Award, we have two recipients. Awesome Athlete Award, we have gold and silver, and the gold is for Edward. Okay, the silver first, please, let's make welcome Ryan Iyayi. He's very versatile when it comes to sports, can play basketball and football very well. Please, can we clap him, please? And the gold award goes to Edward Lawi. Please, let's encourage this. Thank you, Ms. Adeyemo. We're indeed very grateful. Edward, congratulations.
Thank you, Mrs. Odemela. Please, a round of applause for Mrs. Odemela. Before I take the next set of awards, I was sent on an errand, and there is no way I cannot but deliver on that errand. One of us, a parent, couldn't make it down today And in appreciation of all the effort made by his son to run through preschool for 3 good years, he has decided to honor the son. To give this award, please let me invite my chairman. As the father of all fathers, happy Father's Day. And so please permit me to invite our special son for today. This medal was sent by the father, Olatunbosunkanmi Adakolu. Forward to the stage. Is a special award from the father in recognition of what the son had gone through in preschool. And please a round of applause. Thank you, my chairman. Please, I want to recognize a member of the Board of Governors in the presence of Dr. Shitu. Please come forward to give the next set of awards. Dr. Shitu and his lovely wife, you're welcome to today's graduation ceremony. First recipient of today's leadership award goes to Roland Iyayi. Please a round of applause for my head boy. When I came in, I announced that the head boy and the deputy head boy are of the same stock. I know that there is great leadership potential there. Please a round of applause for Roland Iyayi. For persistence and effort, David Ugochukwu. It is always very rare to see children sit down, settle down, and read in the library. The best library user of the set, Temi Torise Okoturo. Outstanding Improvement Award. Annabella Adeyemo. Outstanding Contribution to School Development. Annabella Adeyemo. So, for the Resilience Award, Taiwo Paul. Outstanding Attitude Award for the set of 2023 goes to Wafa Al-Gabbar. Outstanding attitude, great attitude. It's your attitude that gets you anywhere in the world. The Prefect of the Year 2023, Olamide Awotedo. Finally, for this set of awards, one of the skills you need to develop in little children is the ability to play chess. Critical thinking, critical reasoning. One other skill that you need to really train your children is swimming. So after swimming, playing chess, very, very good. So for the best and outstanding performance in chess, Sarah Agazawi. Please a round of applause for her. She can outsmart most of us. Thank you, Dr. Shitu. Thank you, Dr. Shitu. You're welcome. Now, we've gotten to the crux of today's awards ceremony. And to do the honors is our guest speaker and the chairman and director. Please allow me to bring in the three major team of protocol of the school. This guest speaker, please come forward, the chairman of the occasion, and the director of school. Please come forward to present the next set of awards together. Best graduating pupil in the preschool. Please a round of applause as we call up Adejoba Showande. Adejoba Showande. Preschool best graduating preschooler, Adejoba Showande. Where is he? Chairman's Award for Outstanding Attitude, Wafa Agaban. Wafa, please allow me and indulge me. The parents can join to take picture. The parents of Wafa can go upstage to take picture. If you are here, please quickly. Please wait. The parents are here. The second runner-up in the set, Temitorisha Okoturo. Temitorisha Okoturo. Mr. and Mrs. Okoturo, if you're available, please join up on stage. Let's honor our daughter. Okoturo is here. panel. And I can bet it was so slim. Imagine Kikinyi Foluwa Okewale. Kikinyi Foluwa Okewale. If the parents are here, please, you can join us upstage. Gentlemen, let's give it up for the best graduating students of 2023, Demilade Davis. Join. Miss Dami, please go upstage. Let's join. Principal officers, the principal of secondary school, the financial manager, member of the board, and mine truly, Mr. Jimo, please take your mic. I'm going upstage.
Thank you. We're standing for the champions. We'll continue to stand for the champions. All right. At this very juncture, we are going to cut the cake for the ceremony. So please, I would like the cake to be moved to the center of the stage. And yes, please, I'll need Mr. T, please. Mr. Tai, Mr. Pe, please do me the honor of bringing the cake to the center of the stage. Of course, management team, please, I still need to bring you upstage here. So sorry for that, but it's protocol. I still need to bring you upstage for this cake to be cut. And we're going to do it in two categories or in two batches. First, we're going to cut with the preschoolers. After then, we'll cut with the year six. So, the management team, please, I would like to have you. So, please, the management team, I'd like to have you upstage. Please, I want you to pray us together as management team goes off stage, please. Give them a round of applause. Thank you. Okay. Then our preschoolers, you're ready for the big school, right? Okay, let's see your first assignment. All right, get up. You're coming off stage after the... All right, primary school band pupils. I'm talking about the preschoolers. So let's go upstage majestically. Just merge and you need to sandwich the cake. So let me see you come up. Preschoolers, let's have you upstage. Let's have you upstage. Okay. All right, we're going to have the first group of the preschoolers. Yes, please. Okay, so let's all right, let's have them. I think you can have all of them at once. All right, just quickly, pause for the camera. All right, smile. Say cheese. Are we good? Are we good? All right, thank you. Yes, the next batch. The next batch, please. The next batch. All right. Let's make it snappy. The last batch will be getting ready. All right, are we good? Yes, we are. All right, thank you. Yes, the next set. Thank you, you can go. The next set, please, quickly. Yes, primary school be getting ready. Look at the camera, everyone. Look at the camera. Smile for the camera. All right. One last time. Now look at the camera, everyone. All right, thank you. The last part. Yes. Yes, six, please rise. Okay, yes, six, please line up behind the... All right, so okay, now we got this way. Yeah, 6A, 6A, so that we'll break the large number, okay? 6A, line up, 6B, file out behind them. 6A, first, 6B, file out behind them. Alright, 6A, go upstage quickly. Triplets of the gap. Yeah.
Thank you. Say, smile. Yes, I can't see you smiling. Thank you so much, S6A. Let's have S6B on stage. with their teachers. Let's go. Yes, 6A, thank you so much. Mrs. Odujiri. Yes, 6B, run to the stage. Mr. Kwe, where are you?
Yes, 6A, please, back to your seat. Back to your seat. You are not exiting the hall yet. Back to your seat. B, 6B, please come up stage quickly. Mr. Pear, please, where are you? Mr. Pear, the class teacher. You need to join them upstage, Mr. Pear. Smile. Congratulations. Please, the head girl, Temilade Davis, once you exit the stage, you come to the pulpit. Check. All right, to take your photo of 10.
Check 1, 2.
And please, parents, please, for those that receive trophies, once you're done using them for taking pictures, the trophies are to be returned to the class teachers. Please take note, the trophies are to be returned to the class teachers. Thank you so much. All right, yes, 6B, yes, just one more time. One last time. All right. Congratulations, thank you. Now you may go upstage. Attention audience, please, we are not yet at the end of the program. Coming up right about now is the vote of thanks to be delivered by the head girl in the person of Temilade Davis. Can we please be seated and be quiet? Thank you so much. Audience, let's sit, please. Let's sit. Our dear parents, let's sit. Students, have your seat. Please be seated. Be seated, everyone. Can we be seated? We need to be quiet. Yes, that was out of excitement. All right, thank you. So I present to you Temilade Davis, the head girl, as she takes the vote of thanks.
The parents of all the others.
Thank you very much, Devinadi. Thank you very much. All right. To bring the program to a close, we will be taking the closing prayer. And after the closing prayer, we'll take the recessioner here. Please, permit me the honor to invite here Mr. Prayer as he takes the closing prayer. And immediately after the closing prayer, please, the management team leaves first, the graduating children follows, then the audience. Thank you so much.
Let us pray. In Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we return every glory unto your most holy and perfect name. We thank you for such an event. We thank you for our youngs. We thank you for our parents. We thank you for the Greenville community. Father, from our heart of hearts, we want to say we are thankful. We want to say thank you. May your name be highly exalted and be lifted up in the name of Jesus. For your good plans for these very ones, Father, we pray they will not fail in the name of Jesus. Each and every one of us will harvest God's blessings and his good promises in the name of Jesus. Even as we'll be leaving this very event, we pray that the Almighty God will remain with us. And for our children, the Almighty God will order their steps. This one will not fail in the name of Jesus. As they move to the next phase of their life, it will be beautiful. And each time we hear from any of them, it will be good news in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Thank you very much, Mr. Prayer. It's time for us to take the reception at him. Thank you. Yes, six, line up, line up. Yes, six, line up. You're exiting the hall the way you came in. Just wait, the management team. All right? Graduating pupils, yes, move. Yes, in six, keep moving. Management team.
I am marching on. Victory is my wife. We did marching on. A robe of white, a crown of gold. A march on fair, a victor's crown, a joy on top.
Thank you very much, our wonderful parents. Thanks for making our time to be part of this auspicious occasion. Thank you. Thank you. We are very grateful. Then for the graduating pupils, we look forward to hearing good news about you. We are very grateful. We are privileged to have had you. And we can't wait to receive you in our secondary school. Thank you. And see you some other time.